tonight that all things is
work together
for good.
To those.
To them that love
that
God.
Love God. That's right.
To them who are the called.
Yes.
Do I have a few people that are the called on tonight?
Yes. Amen. Amen.
What
amen.
He called you from? He
amen.
Called you
out of darkness. Into the marvelous light.
His marvelous light.
Thank you, Lord.
Do I have a few people that have been called enough? Did he bring you out of the crack house? And he put you in God's house?
Amen.
Did he bring you out of your mess? And turn it into a message?
Yes.
Do I have a witness in here?
Hallelujah.
He said, and we know that all things
work
together on tonight for the good. I'm so glad that he called me. He called me a long time ago.
Yes, God.
I said one time I wanted to run away from the call because I wanted to be like everybody else. I wanted to go club. I wanted to drink. I wanted to smoke. I wanted to do this and that. But one day he called me. He said, son, I got something for you to do. Now I got to snatch you up out of the bucket, man. I clean you up. He told him for whom he foreknew. He also predestined to be conformed to the image of his son. Do y'all know what that means? Everyone that has been called, that has been born again, you're supposed to be looking like your son.
My God.
Let your light
shine.
So shine. That me may see what?
Your good works.
Good works.
That's the
see,
word.
See, we talk the talk. But it's some of us, we just can't walk the walk.
My God, my God.
Because he said he predestined us. We're supposed to be looking just like Jesus.
Yes.
When Jesus walked on the earth, he began to do his Father's work. He began to heal the sick. He began to raise the dead. He fed the hungry. He opened the blind eyes. We're supposed to be reflectors, imitators, just like our Jesus. But it's hard now. It's hard to find imitators of Jesus.
That's right.
Because what happened, the devil done slipped into church.
Yes.
And he done put on sheep clothes.
My God, my God,
but
my God.
He ain't nothing but an old ugly wolf.
My God, my God.
He's trying to divide the sheep.
Yes.
He's trying to scatter the sheep. He don't want you to like one another. He don't want you to speak to one another. He wants you to have hatred in your heart. But I come to let you know. Hold on, musician. I got other.
Thank you, God. Go ahead. Thank you, Lord.
Right there. He wants us to get our house in order.
Yes.
Do we not know Jesus is coming?
Yes.
And when he comes, he's coming for a person that is don't have spot or wrinkles. How can you sit in church and hate your brother?
My God.
How can you sit in church and hate your sister?
So you see everything.
How can you sit in church and you say, I love the Lord,
nah,
but you ain't spoken to your pastor all week long?
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
We got to take off those incorruptible clothes. We got to take off them nasty garments. It's time to put on the garment of praise.
Yes.
It's time to wash up. It's time to get it clean.
That's right. That's right.
Because when we get clean, God can use you. God is tired of using dirty vessels. We dirty, we lying, we cheating, we backbite, we drinking, smoking, we dipping, we sipping. We doing everything we want to do. And we come in God's house.
He want to. My God. My God.
You say, I'm going to heaven.
Oh, glory.
You going, but it ain't gonna be the heaven.
All right. Oh, glory.
He predestined.
That's right.
He predestined us to be like Christ.
Yeah. That's
right. Why would he send his son, who is an image of God, and then he came down to earth that we may follow him?
Yeah.
Then he sent his Holy Spirit that he may dwell in us.
Yeah.
That we can be just like him.
My God.
Y'all better quit doing this. I hear the Holy Ghost. God said, you need to stop. I got a weakness. Everybody got a weakness.
Yes, my God.
But when you got the Holy Ghost,
when you are weak, when he is made strong,
your weakness have to die.
That's right.
Either one gonna live, Pastor.
That's right.
Either your weakness gonna live, or the Holy Ghost gonna be down. But if you let the Holy Ghost rise,
yes, yes,
your weakness gotta stay in its place.
That's right.
So quit talking about how weak. When God said you can be strong,
yes.
When he said you can do all things,
all things
through Christ
that strengthens us. Thank you, God.
If you need strength, do it.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Somebody said the devil's mad.
Devil mad now. Thank you, Jesus.
In order, and I'm closing with this one. In order to know that all things gonna work together for you, for the good, to them that love God, to them who are the called according to this purpose, there has to be a transition in this season.
All right, all right.
And I'm not a prophet, but I'm gonna let you know this: God is allowing the raft to get ready to hit the land.
That's right. Better be anchored, man.
Hallelujah.
You know, because God couldn't see who real.
That's right. My God.
he gonna see who real.
That's right.
He gonna see who got the true Holy Spirit.
Thank you, Lord.
Because when you can't buy food and when you can't put gas in your car, when you...
Oh, glory. My God, my God.
When the very necessities of life that we so depend upon gonna be controlled by somebody. What you gonna do?
My God, my God.
Who you gonna call on? You ain't gonna be able to call on your bank.
My God.
Cause they gonna lock your money down. But I believe that God will supply all my needs.
According to his
Elijah. Elijah said he was the only prophet, not knowing that God had some other prophets. But God sent the raven with some bread in his mouth and said, here you go, son, eat it. And I believe the same God that did it then.
Yes.
The song said if he did it before,
he could do it again.
He'll do it again.
Yes. The same God right now. Same God back then.
God.
God
said, here you go. In my clothes, he's just looking for someone. He's looking for a few people that will just love him.
Yes.
That will come to him for anything.
Yes.
Not some things, but for everything.
That's right.
And tonight, church, it's time for us to grab hold to the horns of the altar.
Yes.
It's time to get back on neology.
That's right. Thank you, God.
Neology is what going to bring us back to God.
Yes, sir. You don't know me.
He saved my people.
Mm-hmm.
Which are called by my name.
Yes.
With what?
Humble themselves. And pray.
And pray.
Yes.
Seek my.
Yes.
When the last time you've been in his face?
My God. My God.
You know, we'd rather be in each other's face.
Unworthy.
We love to talk. You know how folks love company. But can you take some time to just talk to Jesus?
Yes.
How can you just take some time to see what he wants you to do? Because I may not have the answer, but he got all the answers.
That's right. That's
and
right.
He said, we'll turn from our wicked ways.
What I hear from heaven.
Somebody said, then.
Then.
We'll be able to hear from heaven.
Yes.
See, God ain't releasing nothing because we ain't seeking him.
Diligently.
Nobody has the time no more.
My God.
No one has the time for Jesus.
My God.
But tonight I want to do, I have a few people.
Yes, God.
In this revival.
Yes, sir.
Need the Lord to help you. You need him like never before. Because it's coming, saints.
Yes, it is.
And he gonna see who is tried by the fire. And who gonna come out like pure
gold. Pure gold. That's the word.
So we thank the Lord.
Thank you, God.
For his word.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
My people, which are called by my name, humble yourself tonight.
Thank you, God.
Don't say that word for me, preacher. Because the one that said that, this is for you tonight. This is the word that you need. It's good to shout. It's good to praise. But faith come by hearing. And hearing by his word. Some of us need this word. Because everything moving in the church ain't moving by the power of God.
That's right. That's right.
Everything that's singing ain't singing by the power of God. Because God got to be real in you. He got to be real, mother. Because if he can't be first, he definitely ain't going to be last.
That's right.
So tonight, let's stand. Someone may have heard the message and understand that God has predestined you to be like his son.